To emerge from the worst of the pandemic, the situation in India is getting more dire. Right now, the country is scrambling to ramp up its supply of oxygen and vaccine, forcing infected people to line up for hours just to get the oxygen they need to breathe. India's prime minister now faces growing pressure to impose a strict nationwide lockdown. Despite being one of the biggest vaccine producers in the world, India has only vaccinated roughly 3% of its population.